Hi, Lana. This one's for you. I see you wrote in the EFL Digital Pedagogy in Israel Facebook page, "Hi, Adele. I tried to download the read and write for Google, but it does not read anything. It also looks different. Can you send me the link of the right place? So I'll show you how to get it." What it is actually, it's an extension to Chrome. So you just write in read and write for Google in the search bar, and you come up with read and write for Google Chrome, Chrome Web Store. So you click on that, and you get into the web store, and over here, you have to click add to Chrome. Mine already is added to Chrome. So mine is in green, but you just click here, add it to Chrome. So I was making this webcast for you to show you how easy it is to find the extension. And then I realized that I couldn't find it either. So you might have to do what I had to do. You right click on the extensions bar, on one of the extensions, and say manage extensions, and my read and write for Google is down here, and it was not ticked enabled because there was a new version. So I just went in and ticked enabled, and it popped up here. And I'll show you how it works. So let's look at how to use Instagram, and I'll open up my read and write, and I click on it to read.
Instagram. Today it is part of social media. It was released in October 2010. It is today available in 25 languages. It ranked first in App Store in just 24 hours.
Okay, that's about enough. Hope that helped. Bye.